Blackstone Valley Mobile Newsroom, Eyewitness News in Pawtucket. That's where detours are in place due to some road work. We've learned the intersection of Rice and County Streets will be shut down starting today. It's expected to reopen on August 20th. The temporary road closure is part of the County Street Bridge Replacement Project.